from the following information. Information. For the following information, find me, him, and more. You sub following are the following are the information. Find mean, median, mode. Adarale percentage mark. Percentage marks. 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60, 60 to 70. Now, the frequency, number of students is given. Number of students, that is 4, 9, 19, 20, 18, 7, 3. This is the profit. This is the profit. Now, we are supposed to find out what should be the mean, median, and mode. Now, to find out the mean, we know that the x bar means arithmetic mean. X bar is equal to summation fx divided by fx divided by this is a formula to use to find out mean. Now, here the class interval is given. So, you are supposed to find out what should be the x. What should be the
x?
X is the mid value of the frequency. Mid value of the 0 to 10. Other mid value is 5.
5
is the frequency. 10 is the 20. Other mid value is
15.
20 is the 30. Other mid value is
25.
But before that, I will write one's class interval, otherwise, you will get confused. I will write here class interval, percentage mark. Is commonly called as 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60, 60 to 70. Now, what do you mean by x here? X is the mid value of this class interval. 0 to 10 on the mid value is
5.
Either 10 and 20 on the mid value is 15. 20 to 30 and mid value is
25.
30 to 40 means mid value is
35.
40 to 50 mid value is 45. 50 to 60 mid value is 55. 60 to 70, 65 is the mid value. Now, frequency we know is given here 4, 9, 19, 20, 18, 7. Last one is the 3. Last one is 3. Now, we are supposed to find out what should be the fx. What should be the f?
X.
Fx. Now, fx under this into this. I knockly 20. Next, 15 into 9?
135.
25 into 19?
475.
20 into 35? 20 into 35?
700.
45 into 18?
3600.
3600?
45 into
18. 810.
810.
55 into?
385.
65 into 3? 195. Total of this is called as summation fx. Total is worth nodi. What is the total of this? Total of this is called as fx.
2720.
2720. Suppose total calculator you sari maadkobeku. Now methodology is correct. Methodology is no. X bar is equal to summation fx 2720 divided by n. N under total of this. Total of this.
80.
80. Total of this is 80. So
34.
That is, the mean is 34. mean is 34. Now, we found the mean. Now, we are supposed to find out what should be the median. What should be the median now? Now, median is equal to, m is equal to, median is equal to, here there is a class interval. There is a class interval. If there is a class interval, we are supposed to follow not the previous formula. If there is a class interval, we are supposed to have a separate formula which is right in the board. According to that, we are supposed to do that. Now, m is equal to I plus n by 2, n by 2 minus m, n by 2 minus m into c divided by f divided by f. This is a formula we are supposed to use to find out what should be the mean, what should be the median, what should be the median. Now, in this particular case, first of all, we are supposed to find out what should be the median class? Median class is equal to n by 2. N by 2 and then median class. N by 2. Here n is total is 80. 80 divided by 2. So median class is what?
40.
40. This here is, this is the median class. If 40 bandhitu, median class is
40.
Median class is 40. Now, tell I to. Now, median class is the frequency. Median class is the frequency of the?
20.
Next one is M means cumulative frequency class. Cumulative frequency class which precedes the median class. Median class idu. Idara preceding yavudu ide adu tegobeku. 32. The last one is n. N means here total of the frequency
80.
Is 80. Total of the frequency is
80.
Total of the frequency is 80. Now, we are supposed to calculate what is the median. What is the median? Now, I will write here. Median is equal to L. I you found as 30 plus N by 2. We found already 40 minus M. We found here as 32 into C is 10. F is what? 20. So 30 plus 40 minus this? 8 into 10 divided by 20. So 30 plus 80 divided by 20. 30 plus 4. That is equal to 34. This is called as a median. This is called as a
median.
Now, calculation of last one is called as a Z. It's called as a mode. Mode is equal to I plus. Illi formula one use maadbekagutade class interval is the karanavagi. So into F minus F1. Into C divided by 2F minus F1 minus F2 minus F2. This is a formula to be used for the mode. This is a formula to be used for mode. Now we are supposed to know what is the mode. What is the mode? Yavagalu naavu mode maaduvaga we are supposed to keep in your mind the highest of the frequency, which is called as a mode. Highest of the frequency is 20. So, this is the base for us while calculation of mode, while calculation of mode. Now, each one we are supposed to know. Now, Z is equal to I. I andre, this is lower limit. Lower limit, that is 30 plus F. F untandre, artha madkoli. See, this is the gap. Either a preceding irvantadu F1, either in the after irvantadu F2. Now, F minus, F1 raised to 20 minus F1 is 19 into C. C is the width of this class. Width is 10. Width is 10 divided by 2 into F. 2F is how much? 20. Minus F1. F1 is 19. Minus F2 is 18. This is it. Artha madkoli, as similar to this. Illi highest is considered as F. Mode class. Highest. Adu F agidha. Adakkinte modalu F1. Adakkinte nanthu F2. This is a lower limit. This is a upper limit. Lower limit is 30. Upper limit is barlikilla. Difference is C. It's 10. Now, 30 plus 20 minus 10, 10 into 10 divided by 20 first. Now, first, what you're supposed to do here is, this is difference. First, you're supposed to, it is the kind of multiplication. Now, this minus this is 10, 100. So now, 20, how much you get? 40 minus 90 minus 80. That should be 30 plus 10 into 10, 100, 40 minus, that is 3, so 30 plus 33.33. That is 63.33. Here F1 is 19. Now 30 plus 20 minus 90 is 1. 1 into 10?
10.
20 into 2, 40. 40 minus 19 minus 18. So 30 plus 10 divided by
3.
First 40 in the either minus 20, 40 in the either minus 20, that is 3. So 30 plus, which is 3.333. So answer is 33.333. 33.333. Thank you. This is the way we are supposed to do.